that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that.
Already.
You could bet that, never gotta sweat
if
that.
If you be the cash, you be the rubber band. You be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter baby.
Hey guys, I've decided I want to vlog this week. But I know my camera's not charged, so we're gonna do it on my phone for a little bit, and then I'll put my camera on charge when I go upstairs. It's currently Monday morning, and it's like 10 a.m. I've been up since 9. I set my alarm for 9 because I'm doing a photo shoot later, so I need to get ready. I also have a 12 p.m. lecture. Okay, I'm just making myself a cup of tea. I've just put a clothes washing as well, because I desperately need to do that, although I won't be able to get it out before I go to uni. The reason I'm up this early, this is early for me. I've got the lecture, but I needed to be ready for a photo shoot before I went. I also had to listen to the podcast for the assignment. I got 6 free Dunkin' Donuts yesterday, look. Such a banging time. So I put them in the fridge because I'm obviously not going to eat them all at once.
I'm eating my blueberry muffin. I'm going to eat this up. It's 10:17, so I actually need to be quicker because if I'm going to kill my hair, I need to be gone out of the house by 11.
Wake up to you in the morning.
I just went to town. I don't know where my friend is, and she wouldn't respond to a message. I literally sent her one like 30 minutes ago, but so she's responding now. She said she's on Princess Street. I am on Princess Street, but I don't know where the prayer is. So this street is long. Photo shoot. We are walking around. We're looking at shoot options. We're in Deansgate Castlefield. How say it in your accent?
Deansgate Castlefield.
Deansgate Castlefield.
It's a car.
Yeah, well, we've got some really cool shots. We've got some really, really cool shots, and now we're just looking at like different places.
Got a brand new camera,
and we're on. Oh my god!
I knew you were
going to
react like that.
This is pretty.
Turn the camera around, let me see what you.
Hello? Wow. She's really got all the spots here. Look at how pretty. Oh, hello. She is the shot queen. Ah, the bow. The bow. We are obsessed with the bow. Woo. Okay, we're near the end of the photo shoot now.
Yeah,
but well, look at this. Look at this. And I'll add some of the photos into the video because I know you're gonna get on them straight away. she's got a new camera, nope. So she's basically just testing it out, testing the waters, and I'm always up for a photo shoot.
They'll be done by tonight, I can guarantee.
Ah,
give it like 2 hours.
I'm so excited. I'm gonna like post them all over my Instagram. Whoa!
I just got a
holly. That needs to go on my Instagram. Thank you. On my story.
We were supposed to be just friends.
Yeah, you know what? Do both.
Okay.
Both works. Alright? Try and stay where you are though. Like, if you're gonna move, just sort of like. Yeah. Just sort of like minimal movements. Yeah.
I think there's been a glitch. 5 seconds later, I'm fastening myself to you with a stitch. And I'm not even sorry. Nice is so sorry. Blood moon lit. It must be counterfeit.
I don't even know what's happening with my memory card, so I think this whole vlog's gonna be on my phone. I put my cup of tea in here because I have to leave in about. God, not in about 10 minutes, whatever that. We've got podcasts. No, not podcasting, celebrity journalism. And I need to come back and nap, but I also need to like clean my room up because I'm not really living in a very clean space right now. Also, I bought toothpaste yesterday, but I also didn't want to take it to 42. I didn't know, like the. I can't remember if the security guard went through your bag or not. And I was like, I don't really want him maybe taking my toothpaste because he thinks he smiles. Such a email does like literally an hour before the lecture to say it's on. collaborate and said like teams, and I'm like, could you have not told us that like a few days ago? Because I would have slept in even more then. Cause I didn't. But anyway, I'm just chilling. My camera's still being weird. I think I need to buy a new memory card, but I don't have the money to do that. So on Friday when I get paid, I guess I'll just have to buy a new mascara and a new memory card. And a food shop, so my money's gonna get drained like that again.
In the US
day. Oh my god, I have my copper in this and it's kept it warm for nearly 2 hours.
Quarter past.
Me and Adam are presenting today. Yay! Let's hope it goes better than the last time I presented because that was horrifying. Rush is the so we're writing up the bulletin right now.
Do you use Premier Rush, Jack?
There's been a few stabbings on Salford recently, which is highly terrifying because obviously I live in Salford, and there's like stabbings left, right and centre. Also, when me and Beth were walking to uni today, we came across a flattened rat. And when I say it was flattened, I mean roadkill. Someone had like driven straight over this rat. I could see its face and it's like little tail at the bottom. I could actually see like the shape of its face, but then its guts were just up. And I was like, oh my god, I can't. Like, that's just like horrifying. Like, and it'll be there when we head back home because unless someone's ran over it and it got stuck on the wheel. Oh my god. Yeah, that'll be it. Hey, this is a producer. Give me the lowdown, then we'll do the lowdown. The bulletin. We're just writing up the script now. We've got all the stories. Adam's doing rent strike.
Right, I'll get a good session.
Right, okay. I think oh, Holly, I miss Holly. So, well, she's coming back next semester now. Year three.
Is she?
I'm living with her next year, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, she'll be back with all the American Holly. Twangs now. Like, I'm on FaceTime to her.
Does she sound American? Oh my god, I'm gonna slap her. Why would she
do
that?
I was on FaceTime to her, she was like, for real? And I was like, Holly.
That's disgusting.
Like, bless, I think she'll fall back into British pretty quick, but she's definitely got an American twang.
What, like a twang like an accent, or she's picked up phrases?
She's picked up phrases, but some of the stuff she says, I'm like, you sound American. No, she has said that. You say it to go, but she has said that, because she's been to Texas, and one of the girls she like lives with as best friends in like Texas.
I'll put you in now.
Heather baby.
Sorry, Mum.
I don't think your mum watches my vlogs.
She might.
If you share it to her, maybe.
Why are my ears ringing?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Maybe we need a Costa.
She's going on something.
I've got the vouchers in my bag, so I'll probably build it.
I actually do really. I've wanted a Costa all morning.
Buttons on. Oh no, I've been locked out of black holes. No.
No, it was very calm. He read it very well. It's just there's...
I think he's squinting at the auto key when that makes
sense. Yeah, there's a little bit of that. And it's just, there's not... He's not done it that. He's not done it that much. But he's already done what he did.
Vlogging.
Recording some feedback.
No, I'm just vlogging. And then you started giving feedback. I just kept it going. Studio.
Hello.
Mic's up, wait, earpiece is in. Rob's got me. Hey, there we go. Excited. We're live at 3:30, but I think we're pre-recording the menu. Slay. Adam! Are you ready?
Born ready.
We're just trying to get the volume of the screen.
Can we read through a little bit?
A little bit. You have an auto queue operative. Hey! Yoohoo! Can the auto queue go through a little bit? Because that'd be great.
Okay. Hello and welcome to
TV.
I'm Holly Roberts.
And I'm Adam Clark. So, here's what's coming up on the programme today.
The University of Salford women's football team were victorious yesterday following their 4-3 win against the biggest rivals and current table toppers, Chester.
The team
scored a stunning free kick outside the penalty box in the final minute of the match, and with 3 games remaining, the team have a chance of winning their first title.
Keep up to date by following us on Twitter at Keys News.
Goodbye. I hate football.
We're done. Oh. I hate reading sports. Ew. Oh, we're done.
Nice and tight.
Oh, tie and bright.
Bring it to Cam.
By the way, guys, I'm on FaceTime to Harry. If you hear him talking, I'm vlogging, but I've not got you on camera. Don't worry. Look at my little bag of cereal. I've not had a bowl of cereal in ages.
Good practice,
I'm watching Heartstopper while I make my food. I'm having some Stray's beans toast. Probably not gonna like that clip. I'm just going to see beans and toast. So I need to get a butter, a beans, and the milk. Not for the meal. I'm literally going to Lidl just simply because there's like a cereal that I absolutely love from Lidl. My family's a shop there, and I've been craving it. It's called like a apple cinnamon like crisp, and I'm eating my life right now. I have already walked this way today to Lidl, but I'm now walking this way to get a bus into Manchester. Because I'm meeting up with someone, and you probably won't see me from when I get to them. But I have to throw some makeup on really quick, throw an outfit on. I put my t-shirt up in my hoodie, and it's like the first time I've ever thought that idea, and it's the best idea I've had.
I'm holding my cup of tea really weird. Hi guys, it is Saturday the 18th, I believe, of February. And I'm watching LBX because the new season comes out on Thursday and I need to prepare. Not as if I haven't already watched it millions of times and know exactly what happens in every bit and can quote most of it. But it is just one of my favourite shows.
Hi guys. Oh my god, there's someone behind me. That's quite embarrassing. Okay. Well, I'm not going to be scared about the fact there's someone behind me. I'm heading back from work. I'm actually kind of vibing with the straight hair right now. It's such a, look at the sky, it's very pretty. I've got to carry this. This is the thing. This was great, this morning. Full of shade. It was getting me through, getting to work. You know, and I had it right before I started. Now I've just got to carry it back because I bought a small bag to put it in the bag. So now I've got to hold it. But I don't live that well, so it's fine. I'm actually obsessed with the sky. Look at that. Pretty. It'd be pretty if the place that I live wasn't that actual dump. But it is, unfortunately, so we just moved. It was match day, by the way, so it was like I think I probably told you, but there were so many people. But like, I came before the match and I could really get like a restaurant full of them in, and then the wait was too long for them to come. And then afterwards they came in, I dealt with them for like half an hour, 40 minutes, and then it was my end time and I was like, sweet. I could turn around for a second and saw that behind me. It looked a lot cooler in photos, and I was like, ooh, that needs to take a photo. It's just really busy room. Really busy. Anyways, I'm so excited to get home, but I'm really sad. The spa's gonna be closed, and I'm really fancying some Reese's peanut butter cups. So bad. I'm really glitchy then, I think. I'm proper fancying them. What do I do?
Pitch perfect.
I need to buy a new memory card because I actually can't use my camera now because my SD card has errored. That is the most annoying thing about SD cards. I've had like two or three that have just errored out, and I'm like, lovely. Like, I didn't need them at all. I also don't have a clue where my adapter is for my hard drive, so that's also something I need to find. I need to sort out my embassy stuff as well, but I'm just going to not do anything of that tonight because I've can't bother, I'm so tired. But I'll do it tomorrow. I did try and get a bit of my essay done, but my issue is I just don't want to look at any references. Like, I don't want to look into the library.
Only because I didn't realise that my computer was out of date.
It's so chicken and pasta with like a bunch of spices, so cumin, paprika, and cornflakes, really. My dad used to make it at home. My God, it's spiking here. I'm gonna go to the gym today with my best friend because I said, texted her, I was like, are you gymming tomorrow? And she was like, yeah. And I was like, what are you training? She's like, shoulders and chest. I'm like, okay, I'll come with you. Even though I hate the gym, but I'm thinking because there's shit, like, she's gonna train me, I won't be like
bored on my head because she's outside waiting outside the news room after podcasting. I have my podcasting finishes at 3, so I usually go home straight away. But Heather's in this one, and I wanted to do some celebrity essay. Brooke helped me, my friend Brooke. Brooke helped me with my celeb essay, helped me write a bit about the monarchy and how their royalty PR team
control the information.
Yeah, and then I helped to do a priest camera. Oh my god, I nearly forgot what that was then. And now we're here. Oh my god, it's Heather Davy. Let's go. Back to work. Well, not to work, sorry. Well, I wish it was my job. Shock. 9:11. Then we have work. 12:08. Again. I know, this is what you heard on Tuesday of this vlog. I'm just sat here. Oh, introduce the next song. This song is Next by three brothers who took over the world through Disney Channel, then moved out and onwards, the Jonas Brothers. Now, they did, you know, break up, but then they reunited and they went on tour. And I keep having dreams that I've met them and, like, I've seen them on tour. So maybe that's just definitely going to have to happen one day. I need to see the Jonas Brothers in concert and I need to hear Love Book Live. Any of that was a good clip, and if I'm going to use it or not. But basically, I got off work early. I was supposed to be in until 8. It's now 3 and I'm home. I left at about 1:30. So I did that. And then I walked home and I listened to a podcast. I need to listen to podcasting, but I actually was already wanting to listen to it. It's called Who Killed Daphne. It's about a journalist who lived in Malta and reported on, like, corruption in Malta, basically. And she got killed in, like, a car bombing. So that was, it's interesting to listen to me looking at jobs on cruise ships. It can be a photographer on a cruise ship, and I'm... I've written nothing. I've just been reading little books trying to figure out what to say. Because I don't even know where to start a paragraph. And I need one more paragraph and then a conclusion, but I just don't know where to go with it. It's stressing me out. I'm gonna end this vlog right now. Obviously, you can see the lighting's going anyway. And it is Tuesday of the week after when I started this vlog. I'm just writing my essay. I've got nearly 1,000 words done, which is good. But I also need 500 more words. And this paragraph is not going well. It's all about marketing. It's not really going well. I've written a lot about Lindsay Lohan, apparently. But I hope, if you enjoyed this, I don't know why I said so much then. If you enjoyed the vlog, make sure you get a big thumbs up. I'm definitely going to get a memory card and a USB card because I don't enjoy vlogging on my phone all the time. I want to at least vlog on my camera most of the time. And then if I need to, just use my phone for small bits. But of course, this whole vlog has been on my phone because my memory card errored out. But I hope you enjoyed. Give it a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you all in my next video. Bye. Summer through the door after 6 a.m.